We've had a few customers have some issues with the AquaVape and thinking that the water is escaping. In the first two shows, I'll show you that it does escape if you don't pull it far enough into the AquaVape. On the third time, you'll see me breathe it in, but then give it an extra suck, and you can hear it, and you can see that it now will hold the water.